And the runners are being placed away. Plenty of chances again. Queen of Fire, $3 down on the rail. Just about set. Lights on. Race 7. They're ready now. Set. Racing. Queen of Fire hopped out okay. Webleck missed out wide, had speed trying to clear it. Looks like it'll do so. Getting around them to third, Claretown Molly, then Sweet Silence. Midfield time wise, passed by Serving Soldier. Last Kenya Thunder. Webleck missed about a length and a half. Queen of Fire coming again. They've got it between them, but Webleck missed is pulling out too much here. Webleck missed from Queen of Fire and they gapped the rest. Claretown Molly third. Serving Soldier fourth in Sweet Silence. Time-wise, and Kenya Thunder last in. Webleck Mist has been too good here. Late money spot on. Too strong. Was able to show good speed and clear them. And 22.19 is not a bad performance. First look. Webleck Mist. Queen of Fire. Clint Trengove second. Seven. Claretown Molly third. Bobby Fletcher. 22.19. The Gallop. 6.17. And four is fourth. Serving Soldier. 6.174, a length and three quarters by 5.5. After race 7, we stand by for more. Sorry, Paul,